friends, welcome to the Healthy Woman. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon and never miss latest video. Best home remedies for leucorrhea during pregnancy. Leucorrhea, excessive discharge of a white, sticky, foul-smelling material from the vagina is called leucorrhea. This common problem may occur due to unhygienic conditions, infection of the genital tract, or impaired immune function. In Ayurveda, leucorrhea is known as shvetaparada, where shveta means white, and prada means discharge. Causes: excessive intake of heavy, oily, cold, sweet, and dense foods, consumption of too much milk, butter, yogurt, and cheese, overindulgence in sexual activity, repeated abortions or miscarriages, following improper diet and lifestyle during menstrual cycles, improper vaginal hygiene can cause leucorrhea. Symptoms: pain in the lumbar region, weakness, irritation and itching in the genital area. Ayurvedic leucorrhea treatment. The causative factors, especially food, mentioned above can result in aggravation of kapha dosh. This increased kapha, along with other factors, can impair the rasa dhatu nutrient plasma present in the vaginal tract, ultimately leading to the painless discharge of white-colored fluid from the vagina. Ayurvedic treatment of leucorrhea consists of restoring the digestive fire of the body. Home remedies. 1. Make a douche, vaginal wash, from 2 to 3 teaspoon fenugreek seeds by boiling it in a 1 liter of water. 2. Take 1 teaspoon of powdered asparagus root with 1 teaspoon of honey twice a day. 3. Boil 3 tablespoons of rice in 3 cups of water in an open pan. Drink the water lukewarm with 1 teaspoon of sugar, preferably unrefined sugar in it. 4. Take 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds, soak it in a glass of water overnight and drink it in the morning. Continue this for a week. Thanks for watching this video. Hit a like, turn on notification, and enjoy receiving more from Healthy Women.